How to upgrade your existing IKEMEN-GO build to the latest nightly build. Step 1. Backup. The nightly build is a beta unstable build, so it comes with risks. So backup. The easiest way is to backup the whole folder, but it may contain too many items and the size is too big, so you can backup only the file under IKEMEN folder and the data external font and the save folder. Here I make a zip file for those files and the folders, and I will exclude the characters folder, stage folder, and the sound folder. Then I move this backup file out of the IKEMEN folder. Now go to your browser and search for IKEMEN-GO GitHub and choose the IKEMEN-GO GitHub link, not the official website. It's the GitHub icon, not this one. This one. And now this is the official IKEMEN-GO GitHub page. So you need to click the release, not the build, release. And this one is the official stable build, which is lack of feature, for example, 3D stages. So the stable build is too old. We are using the nightly build. So you search nightly here and click this nightly. So the nightly build have three main builds for Windows, Mac, and Linux. I'm on the Mac currently, but I will download Windows and Mac for both of them. And they can coexist together, so don't worry. You can put all the three into the same folder and copy the folder around, and it can run on Windows, on Mac, on Linux. After that, you unzip the downloaded new IKEMEN build. For example, you unzip the Windows version, and I will unzip the Mac version. I will demo the Windows version first. So you go into the new Windows version. The file you want to copy over to your existing IKEMEN-GO folder is the files under the main folder, which is IKEMEN-GO.exe and those files, and except character folder, stage folder, and the save folder, and data folder. You only copy external folder and a font folder and the file under the main IKEMEN folder. So you drag those files and copy over to your existing IKEMEN-GO folder. Next, you need to go to the new data folder. You need to copy the data folder except one file inside the data folder, which is your select.def. You don't want to mess up your old select.def. And here is my screen pack. So you select all the file from the new IKEMEN except the select.def and copy over other files. Now the Windows part is done. So you double click the IKEMEN-GO.exe, should able to run on the Windows already. And now I will demo the Mac portion. Now I open the Mac IKEMEN-GO. The only file you need is IKEMEN-GO Mac OS and the Mac IKEMEN-GO command. These two files, and just drag these two files besides the IKEMEN-GO.exe. Then you need to open your terminal. You can search terminal and key in chmod space a plus x space and drag in the macOS executable file, then chmod space a plus x, drag in the IKEMEN-GO command file. If you got Linux one, you also drag in the Linux one. After that, you're giving the executable permission to these two files. You double click the command file and it won't let you run. And this is expected because the IKEMEN-GO builder is not an identified macOS developer. You click the Apple icon and click System Preferences. And under Privacy, and then you scroll down. And you will see IKEMEN-GO is blocked. Then you click Open Anyway. And key in your current username and password. And now you are able to run the IKEMEN-GO. And I've told you the nightly build is a beta build, is unstable and have a risk. Here is it. So immediately after upgrade, I find I lost my screen pack and it's revert back to the default one. And all the keys are also revert back to the default keys. And I didn't remember I overwrite the save folder. So let's check the save folder in the existing IKEMEN-GO. So what happened is this new IKEMEN-GO used the new config file, which is config.ini, but all the config file is config.json. So basically we need to change the new config file, which is config.ini. The first thing we want to change is the motif, which is the screen pack. And you can do a search of motif. And you see the default motif is point to data folder system.df, which is in the data folder. And it's called system.df. This is the default one. But I'm going to use my own, which is here. So it's this file. So you can adapt your own screen pack here. So you put the correct path, which is inside the data folder, my name and the file name. Then you save your config.ini. And you launch your IKEMEN again. And this time you will redo the settings inside the UI. So I will change all the options to my preferences. And the most important one, of course, is the keyboard mapping. And save your config, save your config. If you don't save, your config won't be saved. Now looks everything back to normal.
Bring it on! Round 1. Scatter! Yeah! Hot! Sub! Hot! 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 Hot!